Hi, this is Pam from the Birch Cottage blog. Today I would like to teach you how to crochet the lemon peel stitch. There are a few helpful tips to keep in mind. One is that you will always single crochet in the double crochet of the previous row. Likewise, you will always double crochet in the single crochet of the previous row. Your turning chain does not count as your first stitch and always turn your work in the same direction. Now let's begin this stitch. First, we'll begin by creating our foundation chain. You will chain an even number of stitches plus one. The plus one counts as your turning chain and does not count as the first stitch. Now let's begin row one. You will single crochet in the second chain from the hook, double crochet in the next stitch, and then single crochet in the next stitch. You'll repeat this pattern to the end of the row. You should end the first row with a double crochet. When you reach the end of row one, you will chain one and turn your work. Remember to turn it in the same direction every time. So single crochet in the first stitch. Now this is the double crochet stitch in the first row. And then you will double crochet in the next stitch, which is the single crochet stitch in the first row. Then you'll single crochet in the next stitch, double crochet in the next stitch, and repeat that pattern to the end of the row. You will end the row two with a single crochet. When you're ready for row three, you will chain one and turn your work. Begin by single crocheting in the first stitch, double crochet in the next stitch, single crochet in the next stitch, and repeat that pattern to the end of the row. You will end the row with a double crochet. Again, there are a few tips to remember about the lemon peel stitch. One, you will always single crochet in the double crochet of the previous row, and you will always double crochet in the single crochet of the previous row. Your turning chain does not count as the first stitch, and you should always turn your work in the same direction. And for this pattern, you will simply repeat rows 2 and 3 as many times as necessary to complete your project. Thank you so much for watching my YouTube video on how to crochet the lemon peel stitch. I do hope that this tutorial was helpful for you. And please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and like this video if it was helpful to you. You can also come find me on the Birch Cottage blog, subscribe to my newsletter where you'll have ideas like this, crochet patterns, tutorials, and more ideas delivered straight to your inbox. Thanks again and happy crocheting!